So I used to be able to shop and save $2 to $3 a roll. Now it's like this, at least for a time, like 6 months or more. Sponsored by New Valley, the health thing, but it's free for the whole day. And he was at that one of those a couple of years ago. It's where it made a lot of sense, made just logical sense to me.
Yeah, that's what it really does.
I mean, from a just all of all the diets I've ever been on, it makes logical sense for just continuing on as a way of life. But, you know, not a diet per se.
Because I know you've done
that. I've done some of those. They work initially, and then you get to plateaus, or you can't eat the way that they talk. Because first off, it's not healthy. But this, you know, and every actually, Dr. Oz came out with a diet, which is almost identical to almost very close. It's like, you know, you heard all the time, but nobody puts it in writing. You know, you don't buy processed food.
Food. I don't buy it.
Right, you know. Well, but on his side, if you get to the end of it, you find out, you know, if you can't, like those kinds. So once or twice a week, you do that, fine, you just go back to what you do. You don't kill yourself, and you don't, you know, because I find it very constraining to be able to eat out, you know, with those things. And, I mean, it's almost impossible except breakfast, so I eat breakfast at all. Because I eat a vegetarian omelet, you know, that gives you your, all your vitamins, and then I don't eat bread. I usually don't eat bread, all in one slice. Substitute sugars, not the regular chemical ones. There are a couple actual sugars that you can have that are substitute. But actually, if you eat in moderation, so then sugar is really what you should have. It's not very hard.
Go! Bootstrap, sit!
Because at night I use the bedroom. I just go to the train and sit.
Go jump!
And I'll pick some soap like last night with salmon and all those delicious. And I use vinegar, just vinegar, and then it's I use seasoning. I would use more salt than I'm supposed to. I used to use a big seasoning, lemon pepper seasoning. the time, but because I mix the meat. So I'll put chicken in it sometimes. The salmon, I can get into it. I like salmon. Right, you know,
I love salmon.
Yeah. Well, I get a grill at this place. You know, but you only eat a third of a pound, so it's like, you know, it's not that much. Well, it's much more expensive, but I don't eat enough to worry about. I can afford it. I mean, I can't really get it. I usually eat 3 or 4 ounces. It's like, yeah, you know, you have to freeze it. You go freeze it anyway.
That's good.
Are you better now?
Exercise. Congratulations.